viewers of the program. Deck the halls with boughs of holly. Decorate the Christmas tree. Write cards, wrap presents, sing carols. It's our favorite time of the year. It's Christmas time. Christmas is annually celebrated on the 25th of December worldwide. It is the celebration of the birth of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. More than 2,000 years ago, he was born of a virgin on a holy night in a little town of Bethlehem. A multitude of heavenly hosts appeared and praised God, saying, "Glory to God in the highest, peace on earth and goodwill to men." The two specific groups, the shepherds and the wise men, were sent to bear witness of the birth of Jesus. The Christmas wreath, the stars, bells, tinsel, the Christmas wreath, snowflakes, snowman, the reindeer, the Christmas cakes and cookies are all associated with Christmas. But most importantly, we are here to celebrate the good news of the birth of Jesus Christ, the light of the world. May the true spirit of Christmas shine in your heart and light your path.
It is true that a prayer that comes from the heart can move mountains. Prayer increases your faith and brings you closer to God. The second PU students will now lead us with a prayer song as we seek the blessings of the Almighty in this festive season.
Warm and loving Christmas greetings to all my respected parents, teachers and my loving children. The biting cold and snowy days indicate the arrival of Christmas and it makes us warm and cheerful. The decorations, bright stars, Christmas songs, sweets and Christmas cakes make your life joyful and help us to forget our trials and tribulations. It regenerates our hope to live in the hopeless world. The message I would like to give you all is, follow the star and be a star. Three kings followed the star and reached Bethlehem and saw Jesus in a manger. On the way, they also lost the star and entered in Herod's palace. When they came out, they again saw the star, and it guided them to Jesus. God loved the world so much that He sent His only Son to the world so that those who are in darkness may see the light and come out of the darkness. So God has sent Jesus as our star that we may follow Him. But when we sin and give importance to the worldly things, we miss our star and enter in Herod's palace. But when we repent and come out of it, we see again the star and it will take us to God. Dear children, to have complete experience of Christmas, we should become the stars to help the fellow human beings to come out of Herod's palace, means to come out of the darkness of the world where all kinds of evils are filled. So dear children, be a star like baby Jesus, becoming the light of the world. Once again, I wish you all a Merry Christmas. May this Christmas burn away all our sadness and bury the tears so that our life is perpetually filled with happiness and joy. Thank you. God bless you all.
Great dancers are not great because of their technique. They are great because of their passion. Let us now take a look at the passionate 8th graders performing for a fusion number.
Thank you. Greetings to all. I'm Manuel Jobin of class 90, here to give a small talk about Christmas. Every year, at Christmas time, we commemorate an extraordinary event which took place 2000 years ago. Christmas may seem as an annual festival with all its commercial fun and merrymaking. Nevertheless, even in these purely external celebrations, we see a marvelous feast of generosity unfolding around us. Everything in this joyful season is about generosity, from exchange of greetings to gifts. When Jesus was born, there was no room at the inn. 2000 years later, he's still searching for room in our hearts, so that he can reach out to others in need. In current scenario of COVID days, we must reach out to others, particularly the suffering and the ones who are deprived of what is due to them. Only then will we be able to experience the true joy, peace, and love, which at first Christmas was meant to bring to our world. Let us then commit ourselves to recognize God's face in every other human being. I wish all of you a Merry Christmas and a graceful New Year. Thank you and have a great day.
Every day brings a chance for you to draw in a breath, kick off your shoes, and dance. And one such opportunity is now, while we have the 10th standard students dancing for a fusion track.
Oh, hello!
समंदर पार गए मैं
सब कुछ तुझ पे हार गई मैं खुद ही खुद की नहीं रही मैं ओ सजना पर तू मुझ पे नजर करे ना थोड़ी सी भी फिकर करे ना मन्नत कर करके थक गई मैं ओ सजना
लाखों का दिल तेरा ये तेरा थंडर सा ठुमका अब नखरा ना कर तू बिजली बन के बे तू फ्लोर पे आ गिर
नाच मेरी रानी रानी मेरी रानी नाच नाच मेरी रानी रानी मेरी रानी नाच नाच मेरी रानी रानी मेरी रानी नाच नाच मेरी रानी रानी
क्रिसमस कैरल कंप्राइजेस अ वैरायटी ऑफ जेनर ऑफ म्यूजिक परफॉर्म और हर्ड अराउंड द क्रिसमस सीजन एंड द क्रिसमस नेटिविटी प्ले इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट anticipated events which portrays the incarnation and birth of Jesus Christ. We have Christmas carols and musical nativity play coming up next.
Thank you. देखो तारा देखो तारा देखो पूरब में चमका एक तारा जन्मा है यीशु हमारा ओ देखो जन्मा है यीशु हमारा पूरब में देखो चमका एक तारा जन्मा है देखो यीशु हमारा पूरब में देखो चमका एक तारा जन्मा है देखो यीशु हमारा देखो पूरब में देखो पूरब में देखो पूरब में चमका एक तारा जन्मा है यीशु हमारा ओ देखो जन्मा है यीशु हमारा
Christmas that reminds us to stick to the essential aspects of humankind. We share and exchange gifts offered to the less fortunate and spend time with our loved ones. Kindness and love are what makes the celebration more fulfilling than ever. Though the celebrations of Christmas comes to an end, it leaves us memories to cherish every year. May your days be merry and bright this Christmas season. May this Christmas make way for a holiday season full of fun and a fresh and bright year ahead.